Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna test out my audio real quick. Is this in? Sec. It should be good. I was working now. Yeah, I've been gone for a bit, guys, so sorry about that. Cool at the moment, but it should be good now to resume our schedule. While I was off stream, I didn't really work on this illustration that much as at school, you know. I was working on like a bunch of other like our assignment classes. So yeah, I was a little bit occupied with that stuff. But we should be good now, though. For this stream, I would like to do highlights, most definitely. Hair, just a hair a bit. And I would also like to shade the clothes a bit. I mean, zoom that out that much. So far, it's not. I think once I approach doing the midtones, it'll be a little bit tricky. I'll come back to the dark tones later, or down here. I'll smudge it later on. Or I might not do the stream. We'll see though. This will be fun. I'll do it later. I'll work on the highlights a bit. Henry. Sorry, I was gone for a bit. Didn't stream yesterday. As I normally plan to stream on like Mondays. The reason for that was because I had school and stuff. I just didn't really have time, you know. But we should be good now though. I'm gonna try something different with the highlights as I usually do, or as I normally do. Smudging it a bit. I hope that looked good. Something like that. That makes it blend. Thank you. looking too bad, so. Wonder if I had a green, if it'll make it look saturated. Let's see. First time viewer, says Samantha. Can't even be up this late anyway. I thought you'd go to bed pretty early, Samantha. I was supposed to stream earlier today, but I didn't. I say that, but like I'll play like Games of Valor. Just how it is, though. All the girls you draw look like. Yeah. This is like Asuka from Evangelion. Nothing like you. I mean, I am not able to sleep tonight. The heck? Well, I'll be up for like a while, so. I'll probably stream for like 2 hours, so. I doubt you're gonna stay for the whole stream, but yeah. That's cool that you're here though, Samantha. I'll be a proud supporter for an artist. Thank you. Yeah, but I'll sum it up for you, Samantha. Pretty much, I'm just going to do some highlighting here a bit. Add some, like, skin overlays. Probably stick for 15 minutes and go back to bed. Sure. I do want to one day get like a big tablet for PC so that I can, instead of using a mouse, I fix my tablet screen. I like that would help me out a lot. But I don't know, I kind of like using the mouse I have. Maybe it's because I'm more used to it. Use a mouse, that's insane. Yeah, I don't really like using tablets and stuff. I remember I gave my tablet I had. Or it wasn't a tablet, it was more like a touchpad for a PC. I just didn't like it. I just gave it to someone else, like my friend Martin, who I knew would like it for. Not bad. Then we, I feel like we have to blend. Software. Digitally drawing is already insane. Yeah, it took me like a couple months to get used to it, but it's I don't know. I feel like for a lot of people, you can catch on to digital art fairly quickly rather than other forms of art. Now I'm gonna merge my legs so that I just erase them. Crazy for that. I think I'm just so used to pencil and paper. Yeah, I was more used to pencil and paper kind of stuff. And it took me it was kind of a weird shift, but I feel like once you get when you stick with a good brush you like, it could just take you really far, you know. It's kind of digital suits me. Yeah. I like, I'm more of like a PC kind of thing, so everything I do is already on PC. You're all good, Henry. I don't really mind. I kind of treat this as like a podcast, you know? So, you know. Maybe like a warm orange would be. Let's see. I don't usually like leaning towards orange, but it makes like the lighting feel more realistic. My music on my Instagram is always fire. Probably because I put a lot of you probably like it because I put a lot of Pink Panthers on there. A lot of stuff like that. But I just do whatever it recommends, yeah. Oh. always try to go back and forth looking at my old layers that I did. Mainly because, like, I sometimes forget what I'm doing, to be honest. So going back to, like, older drawings helps me a bit. Like the hair color? Thank you. Now it's more orange, but it feels like strawberry blonde. Probably because the highlights, and usually what I do, it's kind of a cool technique of coloring. I kind of learned how to do this recently. You set your colors to be desaturated. One layer. Set it to desaturated so that it's hard to explain, but when colors are desaturated, you can easily just blend them with like the opposite color of it. Like orange, if you make a desaturated blue, it could easily just look like orange, you know? Oh, they're just... So use the same tones, kinda. Like, normally, let me find a color. Show you what I mean. Normally I would use, I used to use like this as my highlights, like the same color, like orange. And I would just, you know, erase it. But I use pink because it's somewhat the opposite of orange, kinda. But if I were to like erase it and stuff like that, it would look more. Like, I'll show you. Let me get a brush. Erase this over. You see how it starts to blend in? I used a desaturated purple. Like a pinkish purple for that. Kind of hard to explain, but yeah. Interesting. Wonder why that works. I know. When I'm bored, I just like watching a lot of art videos, so keep it on like a playlist channel. It's not public though. Not really. But whenever like I'm eating lunch, whatever, I tend to like watch a bunch of art studies. And sometimes if I'm like really bored, I'll tend to just art studies on art. Try to copy their art style a bit. And I'll just pick and choose what works, you know. Do they talk as like artists? Interesting. You get more TikTok artists than I do. I don't really get a lot of TikTok artists. I get a, like, I guess it's 50-50 TikTok artists and then just people I follow on TikTok. I don't really use TikTok that much, you know. actually kind of like that better. Well, I consider nail art as art. It is. It's just a form of art I'm not used to. I'm a transition. It's working up, fading a bit. This part always hits me. Yeah, I'm going back. Okay, I'm going back, trying to get deep. Good luck with the stream. Thanks, Matha. Thank you for staying, for tuning into the stream for a bit. You enjoyed your short time? Yeah, it was pretty cool. I don't think I ever see you at all on streams. I think mainly because I stream late. But I'll stream earlier tomorrow. If you get the chance to see it, it'll probably be easier if I stream later or earlier on the day. But yeah, thank you for staying though. Be honest, I always liked, I think doing shading is fun. about the chart, but it definitely is like artistic. There's some like, what a mimic. Accurate. Let's see. Run. I'll close. Just curious, I tried and went badly. I explain about that for a sec. Those are always hard because it's fabric, you know, so there's a lot of like folds, like weird places that you don't expect. So I feel like if you like in real life, if you just look around you, like, you know, there's folds in your clothes, like whatever you look. Whenever you can get the chance, try to find folds in your own clothing, how it works. Then after you kind of understand or get an idea how it works, I recommend that you start outlining your clothes. Don't instantly just like sketch of each individual strand of fabric fold. You're gonna do that later. I recommend just doing the shape of the clothes first, and then you can go back later on and complete it. I had to get used to shading a lot. Not shading, sorry. I had to get used to drawing stuff in like forms rather than just, as I'm really used to throughout the time, I was really used to traditional style of like drawing, so I didn't really understand how to draw things in just the shapes, forms. So I would always attempt to like draw every single line. I was like, it wasted a lot of time, very unnecessary. So I would recommend getting used to drawing stuff in shapes rather than, or getting used to drawing things in forms other than, maybe that will help you, you know? That could be a good video idea, you know? I'm working on a video right now talking about art style, but that would probably be another good video idea to work.
see here.
Mudshoe was so helpful. It helps me just like smudge in like dark stuff. Together with like the mid easier. I forgot the title of my layer. Oops. To be honest, I think the video that I'm working on, I wanted to release it the end of like, I wanted to release it on the 20th, but I don't want to like guarantee that, because I don't know, I have school, so I don't really want to, you know, I don't really want to like promise things. Then I just end up delivering the video and people get like a bit confused or like, hey, you promised your video not gonna be out today. So maybe end of the month or 20th I'll upload the video. It's a cool video, you know. Hopefully you guys like it. It's taking a lot out of me just to edit these bit stuff in the video, but I think it's funny. Personally, I think it's funny. We'll see. It's gonna take so long, mainly because like I'm individually doing each of the every like what's it called? Each and every like fabric fold. It's gonna look good in the end, but like that's art, you know. Takes time. Let's see. We ever do a stream where you start everything from scratch? Maybe the next illustration. Personally, I feel that I kind of just like quickly just showing you guys what I'm working on, like blank pages reference. Yeah, I'll be sure to do that. It's just I get carried away and I tend to just work. I'll be sure to do that though. I'll probably be a long stream though. I'll probably plan it like next week on Monday. I know on Mondays I could stream. I want to see how you do it from scratch. You always have some.
I read that word. Like, you know, when
you always have something. We'll see. I think that's my dream. Yeah, I think maybe if I do it from scratch. Yeah. I tend to just use like whatever reference I don't think like that. Probably plan it. Maybe I'll post on Instagram like, hey, I'm gonna do like a full start to finish. I'll probably be like a 5-hour stream. God, I feel like after that stream I just wouldn't want to stream for like a whole week. But I'll see what I can do. His shading style is cool. I learned it from Arena Tuna, by the way. It just takes a lot of time. That's probably why he's so fast with doing knows that the shading part of drawings takes a lot. Probably makes sense. Pages. Thank you. Ask you a question? Sure. Weird question. One project, like, how many hours do you finish it? I know, to be honest myself. I can't really think about that now. Well, I start a sketch. I can get a sketch done pretty fast. I can probably do like line art and stuff. 2 to 3 hours. Grayscaling's pretty fast. That's of other stuff, but I don't know. Grayscaling together, that's an hour, so that's 4 hours. Highlights, work time stuff, takes me like an hour or two. Oh, fading part is a lot. I'll say like 3 hours for sure. Cutting and stuff like that. So far, looking at like honestly, I'm just gonna say, like, because usually I don't like to sit down and finish a patient just sitting. I hate doing that. And honestly, it's just kind of like depressing, you know, just sitting on your chair and just doing nothing but drawing the whole thing. It gets kind of annoying. I'm gonna just play it safe and just say it takes me like 24 hours, like a whole day. Because honestly, if I really wanted to, I could just finish. But I don't like doing it. If anything, it annoys me. And also, I have school going on. I see, but when I start drawing projects, I can't. After like 1 hour, I get exhausted. Yeah, same for me. I get too exhausted. So I would just play some games. That's probably why it takes me like a whole week or a couple, like 5 days to finish a whole illustration. I like taking my time and taking my time with the illustration, you know. I tend to not rush things. Are you in high school too? I think you're a college student. Yeah, I'm college. It's my second semester right now. For me, it's kind of hard to stay motivated while drawing. I can see that. I used to get like that too when I was getting into art. I had to like, I wouldn't say force myself, but I had to like build a habit of where like every morning I knew I had to like do a drawing or just per day. And once you kind of build like some a habit like that, you'll start like just sketching whenever you feel like it or whenever you just want. I feel like I'm at that stage right now. Like usually every morning I will get like a sticky note or just my piece, open up a illustrations, and then or open up a page, and I'll just I'll just like draw whatever, and then I don't have to really look good. I just do it as practice. I always make sure to draw like once per day. Let's see. Agree, I won't learn otherwise. Yeah. I'll put like a I actually like this song. Seems like right here. What I can do to like. Oh, actually, I'll talk about the video a bit while I'm just drawing. The video, I think I posted on my community tab and on Instagram for my Twitter feed about what the thumbnail will kind of look like. I think so far it looks pretty good. I have like about 4 minutes in the video done, which I think is pretty good, you know, for a first video, or I think for a start. I think my limit though would be 6 minutes. I'm not gonna talk that much. And I will be, but seems like a whole lot. Need to go over. You don't like that. But so far I'm 3 minutes in. I'd like to release it. 20th or the end of this month? I'm pretty sure I could do. Hopefully you guys like the video though. I don't make fun on wanting videos like it. But the editing style I'm doing on it is like very different. I don't ever. And I actually kind of have fun like experimenting with the editing style in the video. Hope that turns out. But so far it's pretty good, at least in my opinion. I don't know. Always have to find. I think I'm gonna stream till 1. I wanna like stay up. Have like school in the morning. Here's like a fold. It's not really a fold. I don't think I'm gonna bother replicating that. Gotta go again. Can't wait to see the ending for it. Yeah, I should probably be done with this on Wednesday or Thursday. Not Wednesday, sorry. Actually, yeah, it should be Wednesday tomorrow, technically. Right now it is 12 o'clock, but we'll see. Wednesday, Thursday, we'll see. How far I get with this illustration. I want to experiment with the background on this one, so if it doesn't end up going well, I'll just post it as it is. Yeah, thank you, Henry, for staying and watching. I'll leave it as a VOD, so check it out later. Wow, it's amazing.
Thank you, Stars.
Hour into this. Half so far. Right now, it's just the fabrics that are killing me. I can still. Two more layers to go. You know what? I'm gonna take a break real quick. I'm gonna get up for my feet. I'll be back in like 10. Thank God my room's next to the kitchen. I can just easily get up and grab some juice. Can't open this cranberry juice, man. Man. Let's
see.
If it's not, I have food actually. Oops. Check. Accidentally healthy. I'm looking at just fitting just a skirt stuff in. Oh, we're tuning in. It's just dark. Yeah.
gosh. It's like, it's taking forever.
Thank you. computer chair, and with a few clicks of my mouse, I became a mom on the net.
Yeah, I'm almost done. It's so long.
No.
You need.
We'll be right back.
my god, I like her voice. So like it's really dark right now. First song on stream. gotta be so sweet. I think it just needs to be. All right, looks pretty good though. Zooming out right here. Here's what we have so far, guys. Things not that bad. We looked pretty good. And stream. Stream for like an hour and 40, so. Go. Okay, so here we're Zoom streaming again. Literally just tomorrow, or technically be today. I'll try to do an earlier stream. For today / tomorrow. But not, yeah, that's gonna be it though. Thanks for watching. See more of my stuff and this post signs for daily, and you can follow my pages down below to post kind of go more efficiently. I'll be uploading a new video at the end of this month or in. Look out for that, guys. And other than that, I'll catch you guys on next.